Proactive Investors' Tom Howard is with me on the line. Tom, good afternoon. Nice to speak to you.
Good afternoon, Andrew.
Wetherspoon's results out today, Tom. How did the numbers shape up?
Yeah, there were some record numbers in what was a pretty decent set of results for Wetherspoon today. They increased guidance a couple of times over summer, so we kind of knew what to expect. Like-for-likes are up 4% year-on-year, and total sales rose to $1.66 billion. The pub chain managed to improve margins to 7.7% from 6.9%, which is pretty impressive, and help them to post a pre-tax profit of almost $103 million, which was significantly higher than last year's. And when you think of the context, those figures are all the more impressive given, you know, fears of higher prices and stagnant wage growth and whatnot, all supposedly weighing on the pub industry. Well, it doesn't seem like it's affecting Wetherspoon too much.
Well, just to build on what you're saying there, Tom, companies, of course, having a bit of a difficult time given those challenging trading conditions. What did Wetherspoons have to say with regards to its outlook?
Yeah, so we've had Fulham Shaw recently, which owns Frank & Manca, the pizza chain, if you've ever been there, and Tasty PLC, who own the Wildwood restaurant chain. They've both come out and said that essentially a sector-wide slowdown. Well, Wetherspoons has kind of bucked that. There's no such issues there. Sales were 6% ahead, 6% or so ahead in the opening six, seven weeks of the new year. Now, that they don't expect that to last, but it's certainly not doom and gloom like other companies have been suggesting recently.
And of course, no Wetherspoon statement's complete, Tom, without a bit of personal commentary from boss Tim Martin. What's he had to say?
Of course, the eccentric Brexiteer, who is actually just walking behind me now as we speak. As usual, he used the results to have a dig at the EU. He said, Europe stands to lose more from an ugly divorce than what the UK does. And he said that his Wetherspoons restaurants would happily find new suppliers outside of the EU or in the UK. But possibly the standout line came when he said European Commission President Jean-Claude Juncker needs to take a wise-up pill.
Oh.
So I'm sure that's going to stoke the flames a little bit more, but as always, it's a good laugh.
Absolutely. Tom, I'll let you go and have a chat with Tim. Thanks very much for the update. Nice to speak to you.
Thanks, Andrew. Take care.